Madagascar, the fourth largest island of the world, more than twice the size of Great Britain. The origin of island of Madagascar is interesting. 170 million years ago, when the tectonic plates were fused together, the landmass of Madagascar was landlocked. When the tectonic plates got splitted, Madagascar was fused with Indian plate. About 88 million years ago, Madagascar got separated from Indian plate. By 40 million years ago, the Indian plate had moved away from Madagascar and was butting the Asian plate. The biodiversity of Madagascar is unique. Since the animals and plants have evolved on the island, they are endemic to Madagascar. About 100 species of chameleons are endemic to Madagascar. Lemurs are found only in Madagascar. As of today, there are 59 species of lemurs. Lemurs have closest relationship with our ancestral primates. The study of lemurs is undertaken to understand the cognitive skills, individual and group behavior of ancestral primates from whom humans evolved. In the 2nd century BC, a group of people rode the oceanic currents from Borneo to Madagascar. They are known as Wazimba. The second wave of migration from the islands of Indonesia came in the 3rd century AD. They brought with them the rice cultivation techniques. In the later years, Africans, Arabs, Indians, and Europeans arrived. The Malagasy language belongs to the Indonesian group of languages. It has accepted many words and the script of other migrant languages. The history of Madagascar is checkered with devouring tribal chieftains, unification under Marina tribal king and Rhiannon Boini Merina, influence of colonial powers of Great Britain and France, and the transition to the modern Malagasy society. The Ambohi Manga, translated as Blue Hill, was the spiritual capital of Malagasy people, and even today, it has a special significance. The Blue Hill has many structures, ceremonial places, and sacred trees. It has the royal residence from 17th century in the form of a tall hut. There are the burial chambers of the famous last three queens, Rashohirina, Ranavolona II and Ranavolona III. In 1897, Madagascar became a French colony. It is interesting to observe the transformation in less than 100 years of the royal residence in a tall hut to the Queen's Palace at Rova in Antananarivo. The series of bas-relief work panels record the significant events in the history and the life of common citizens of Madagascar. In 1947, the first rebellion against the French occupation took place, and in 1960, Madagascar became independent. Today, the famed biodiversity of Madagascar is threatened due to the habitat loss, the unprecedented tree cutting and the mining in the colonial period and later on is the main reason. In some places, the reforestation is attempted with alien species of trees like eucalyptus and maple. This has proved to be the death sentence for the lemurs. There are some private reserves and resorts where lemurs are protected. They are a kind of open zoos for the tourists. The lemurs are almost tamed, but the reserves provide an opportunity to observe the lemurs at close range and sometimes too close.
The tail and the female more black.
Okay.
And the male more black, female more white.
So both are male. Both are male? These two are male?
No, this is female, more white. Look. And this is more black.
Okay. Size same?
Yeah, size. Yeah. Same size. Yeah.
Same size. I don't know. That's it.
You dropped it. Oh, well. Someone else will get it. Oh, I dropped it again. Yeah. No, you gotta come.
Hold it. Боже, тебе как-то не сильно нравилось.
Надежная фиксация.
Да, ты как-то не сильно рада была.
The pads, the hands, it's so soft.
Soft. Yeah. Oops.
My bag. Most possibly.
For observing lemurs in the wild, the Andasibe National Park is a good place. We trekked for 4 hours trying to spot various species of lemurs. The Andasibe National Park is a home for the Indri lemurs.
Fish live in this river, like do you know tilapia?
Yeah.
Tilapia.
We heard one.
No.
And there is also carps.
Carps.
And eel.
Eel also is there. Eel.
Presently, there were two groups of Indri in the area. Both groups had 7 to 8 members, including the young ones. The Indri is also called Baba Kuta. The story goes like this. Once, a small boy was lost in the jungle and the Indri protected the child and helped him to return home. The grateful child accepted the lemur as his father and protector and called him Baba Kuta. The Indri are territorial and proclaim it with loud call. The dominant male starts the call or song, and the younger lemurs join in. Young lemur babies cling to the inner thigh of the mother for 3 to 4 months and then start riding the back of the mother.
कल कर रहा है क्या उसको दूध पी रहा है उसका
ऊपर से मुंडी निकल रखा है उसे भी नहीं
या या या
सामने से आए
हाँ
ना भी सकले वो कुछ लेटरिंग करने वाला है
वाह बा
ये देखा
ये अच्छा नहीं मुंह आया उसका
उसको साफ कर दिया
अच्छा मुंह दिखा रहे हो
He's trying to wriggle out.
Just playing. एक इतनी दो फैमिली के पीछे हैं। ये यहाँ पे टूट गया। They live a big family groups, 2 to 12.
Clean your nose.
It's a ringtail. It's a ringtail.
Brown lemur. Brown lemur.
But some ring. Not very prominent.
Fifteen species of lemurs have become extinct. Many other species are stressed and red flagged. With the shrinking habitat, the fate of lemurs is uncertain.
franza oya
Achu franza arzuke fandao titanane
Achu franza oya
Achu franza arnene fandao tiakantike
Achu franza oya
Achu franza artato fatunga taune
Achu franza oya